Hey, thank you so much again for taking over this case for me. I'm Graciela Martinez, MD. So, this patient's name is Victoria. She's a 42-year-old Hispanic woman who was admitted into the emergency room on the 1st, complaining of severe and fluctuating pain, radiating in the right iliac and right lumbar regions of the abdomen, going down to the groin area. Other than this, she actually has no past medical history. Her vital signs were normal, normal temperature range, blood pressure was 122/79. We performed blood tests last night, which revealed too much calcium and acid in her blood. So then we went ahead and did an x-ray, which revealed large staghorn and irregular shaped stones within her kidney. They measured approximately 0.9 inches in diameter. And we attempted extracorporeal shockwave lithotripsy to help break the stones, but that didn't really produce the results we were expecting. Then we went ahead and got a CT in order to more accurately locate the stones. Once seeing that, we prepped her for a percutaneous nephrolithotomy in order to relieve her pain, which was successful. We opted for this because it was the least invasive and she would like to get back to work as soon as possible. So if you could just continuously check up on her, and if everything is well and the incisions are healing accordingly, you can discharge her as soon as you see fit. Thanks again so much. I really appreciate it.